Hi guys, it's Rob from Ultimate Diesel Tuning. Today I want to talk to you about the aftermarket intercooler fan kits for the Land Cruisers, for both the 200 series and the 70 series. So this is a standard 1VD 200 series, and I want to show you how the intercooler works. It doesn't have a bonnet scoop on the top of the bonnet to get airflow to the intercooler. Instead, the air travels through the front grille of the vehicle, up through these pods and into these ducts, and the air directs straight on top of the intercooler. So this works really well with the standard 200 series intercooler when you're traveling along the highway at 80 or 100 kilometers an hour. But when you come to a situation where you're at the traffic lights or you're in a really slow, constant moving speed of like 20 or 30 kilometers an hour, the airflow is just lacking. This creates heat soak in the intercooler, and that's the heat coming from the engine up under the bonnet and just sitting in and around the intercooler. This causes the engine to run inefficiently and lack performance. Now I want to show you how to get rid of that heat soak and improve this situation. Guys, what we've got here is the PWR Fan Shroud Kit that fits directly onto the standard intercoolers for the 200 series and 70 series. They are highly effective at really getting rid of that heat soak because they're directing the air straight through the cool air, down through the intercooler, and takes away that efficiency of that hot air rising. The testing we've done on the dyno at Ultimate Diesel Tuning in conjunction with PWR on the intercooler fan shroud kits have been highly effective and really a must for your Land Cruiser. So if you want to know more about the intercooler fan kits, give us a call and chat to our staff.